Hi friends, welcome to my channel. So to get the regular job notifications, here I started one Telegram group and the link I kept in the description box of this video. So all the interested candidates may join in this group, guys. And coming to the present video, we are going to see the PhD admission notification in one of the central government university. So here they are calling for the interviews, and here the total 192 vacant seats are there approximately from the 30 departments. So we will see the eligibility conditions and all these things in this video.
So before going into the main content of this video, myself, I am Ashwani Kumar, Unacademy Electronic Science as well as a General Paper 1 educator. So we will see one small announcement. The candidates who are waiting for the UGC NET Electronic Science complete course. So here from Feb 1st, 2021 onwards, for the new batch, the course is going to start from the Unacademy. So all the interested candidates may take the subscription plan, guys.
The Unacademy Plus subscription plans are going to increase, that you may check down. Current price and the new price. So from the first Feb onwards, the prices are going to increase. So before increase, take the subscription plan, guys. And for the Iconic subscription plans also, here the prices are there. So these prices are going to get effective from the first Feb onwards. So it is a Central University of Punjab. So instructions for the PhD application form, you may check down. The last date is 31st Jan 2021. And first I will show you the departments and the tentative number of vacant seats. Both these two you may check from the official notification released by the Central University. So please check the departments, guys. Agribusiness, Food Science and Technology, Biochemistry, Botany, Chemistry, and Theoretical and Computational Chemistry, Computational Physics, Mathematics, Statistics and Microbiology, and Physics, Zoology and Education, Physical Education, Computer Science and Technology, Environmental Sciences, Geology, Geography, and Human Genetics and Molecular Medicine, Pharmacology, Mass Communication and Media Studies, Political Science, English, Hindi, Punjabi, and Law, Commerce, Economics, History. So total, these are the 30 departments are there, and nearly 192 vacant seats are there. And you may check down here the eligibility criteria. The applicant must have the master's degree with minimum 60% of the marks and 55 for the SC, ST, OBC and PWD, and candidates must have qualified the UGC, CSIR, ASRB, NET, ICMR, JRF, GATE or GPAT or DBT, BET and JEST Physics with existing validity, and must have some financial assistance. So such as from these organizations, and financial assistance from government agencies, or else a sponsored research fellowship or working in the CUPB projects. Fine. So candidates must ensure that they should have all the original documents of the respective qualifying examinations. Fine. So based upon this one, here you may check down that the performance of a candidate will be evaluated as below. Fixed weightage for JRF qualification 70 and interview 30 marks. That means they're directly going to call for the main interview. And for UGC CSIR Physics without JRF qualified candidates with financial assistance, so the fixed weightage 50 marks and the percentage of marks obtained in these examinations 20 marks and the interview 30 marks will be provided. Fine. So here the candidates are advised to go through the PhD regulations of the university. So that is available in the official website itself. Fine. So here the few instructions are given here for filling up the online application form. So please go through this one, and here you may check down the important dates. Okay, the last date of receipt of application is 31st Jan. And the date of interview is 8th Feb and 9th Feb, and the commencement of coursework 15th Feb, and the last date of registration 26th Feb. Okay, and the entrance test fee and the mode of payment. So for general OBC 800, SC ST 400, and PWD candidates, no fee. Okay, so these are the different rules and regulations, guys. So I will provide this website link, in the description box of this video. So if you want to get the PDFs and the advertisement link, then you may click on here. You will be directed to the prospectus as well as the advertisement link. Okay. So please share this information to your friends or colleagues who are looking for such type of opportunities. And for more notifications, please subscribe the channel and then tap the bell icon. And the candidates who are preparing for the UGC NET exam, here one announcement follows. So please listen, guys. Hi friends, my name is Ashwani Kumar, Unacademy educator. So all of you know that Unacademy is India's largest learning platform, and it is providing the very good content to the learners who are preparing for the competitive examinations. And from this video, I want to bring you one notice that I am going to start the two new courses for the UGCNET candidates who are preparing for the UGCNET exam in 2021. So the course number one is complete course for the NTA UGCNET paper 1, that is teaching and research aptitude. So that it is going to start from November 9th onwards. And coming to the paper 2 is electronic science. So the complete course for the electronic science is going to start from November 10th onwards. So the interested candidates may take the subscription plan of Thon Academy, that I will show you the different types of subscription plans. But before going to those subscription plans for the paper 1 and as well as to the paper 2, one thing that I want to share you is that if you want to check how the lectures will be, and why, because each and everybody is having some dilemma that before taking the subscription plans, that whatever the content I am going to teach you, so how the content I am going to give you, so whether you can able to understand or not. So for that purpose, I will provide my Unacademy profile link in the description box of this video, guys. So if you click on that one, then you will be directed to this web page. So here, if you scroll down, you can check the special classes. So special classes means these are the completely free classes. So every month I'm going to take the free classes to the candidates. So if you click on this see all, then all my special classes that you can check down here, right? So if you click on these classes, then whatever the video classes I took at that date and time, so those videos will play. So with the help of these videos, you can decide that how I am going to deliver the content of the concepts and each and everything. So based upon that one, you may take the subscription plans, guys. Okay. And if you want to check that how I am going to teach the UGCNET paper 1, that is teaching and research aptitude. So it is my official YouTube channel link for the paper 1 that you can check down. I will provide this link also in the description box of this video. So here I did the complete unit 1, that is the teaching aptitude here, by taking the total 6 parts. So it will be acts like the reference to you that how I am going to teach you, whether you can able to understand or not. So by looking all this content, that means the electronic science from the Unacademy app and from the YouTube channel, you can guess that how I am going to teach the paper 1. So by looking all these things, you can decide whether to take the subscription plan and whether I am going to explain as per your understanding levels or not.